Rose from UK Care Guide, and in this short video I'm going to explain the advantages and disadvantages of a home reversion plan. To start, as you are no doubt aware, equity release schemes are rapidly growing in prevalence in the UK and overseas, and with good reason. Of this, home reversion plans are becoming more and more popular. If you are looking at these plans, there are some pros and cons that you should be aware of. I'll start by looking at the advantages. Number one, it's a great way to access money to pay for later life and your care costs. Number two, you get to stay in your own home and benefit from the equity you have built up. This means that you don't need to move into a care home and get to enjoy living in the home you have lived in for years. Three, the money that you take out of your home is tax-free. This lump sum can come in handy to help pay for your care costs or to even make modifications to your home so that you can make living in your home easier. Number four, it's an efficient way to avoid inheritance tax by taking some of the value locked in your home whilst you can enjoy it. Number five, it helps with your estate planning, as you can use part to fund your care and part you can leave as an inheritance to your loved ones. Number six, if you want to buy a care fees annuity, you can use the proceeds of the home reversion plan to pay for it. So that covers the main advantages. Now let's look at some of the disadvantages. Firstly, due to the extra income that you will have, you might find that there is an impact on the benefits you receive from the government. This is because it will impact the assessment they do to see what income and capital you have. Number two, a big thing is that you won't have a home to pass on as an inheritance, as it will need to be sold when you move into a care home or pass on. Number three, even though you will continue to live in the home, you will no longer be the sole owner of the property. Number four, if you decide to change your mind, there could be a financial impact to that. This is because if you decide to buy back your share of the house, you would need to pay the full market rate, and this could be more than what you received for your share in the first place. Number five, not all home reversion plans are portable. So if you decided you wanted to sell your home and move elsewhere, you would need to get permission from the equity release provider. Number six, any costs associated with the transaction, such as legal, mortgage arrangement, and valuation fees, will be met by the homeowner. As ever, we would always recommend that you speak to an equity release specialist who can help explain more about the advantages and disadvantages and how they would impact upon you specifically. You can do this either by visiting our website and looking at our independent directory of equity release specialists or ringing the number at the end of the video. So I hope you found this video useful. Please do watch our other video that discusses what a home reversion plan is if you'd like more information.